mouths and the veterinary doctors and managers dealing with a captive elephant need to know the biology of the elephant. It's very critical because ultimately you're dealing with a living organism, and if you do not know its biology, you really cannot manage it effectively. For example, the diet, for example, it's a hindgut fermenter, the elephant. As such, its digestive abilities are low. So if you give it a simple monotype food, which is basically one single diet, it may not be able to get all the nutrients it gets based on how well it's able to digest that particular food source.